to empower the education system in India. Let's talk school education before we come to the higher education. Because whatever we build in the schools, that base, that foundation is going to basically empower the entire India, and that's going to transform India, that's going to develop India, that's going to have a wonderful India which is sampan in all respects. When we talk about the school education system, we personally feel our chamber, International Chamber for Service Industry, ICSI, which has carried out a detailed survey of the Indian education system, and when we carried out the analysis, if we empower teachers, we will empower youth. When we empower teachers and we empower the youth and the education system, we transform India and we empower India. Now, how basically to be empowered? When somebody talks about it, how do you want to empower the education system? With academics, there has to be a lot of emphasis on the skills. At the same time, when we talk about soft skills, when we talk about hard skills, and when we talk about skills, basically we should talk about building up the life management skills, not only the exclusively entrepreneurship skills or employability skills or employment skills. Those are fine part of it, the whole education system. But what is to be given is life management skills. And life management skills, when we talk about in totality, it's a combination of life managing skills, life steering skills, life positive skills, and where basically we talk about etiquettes, manners, gesture, body language, articulation, communication skills, your confidence level, your overall aura, your personality, how it gets developed is very important. Once we have developed the personality, then the communication skills plays a very important role. With personality development, with communication skills, the language, once it is empowered, then the third factor is come the IT, the information technology, and particularly the digital technology. That part is very important. When you have a combination of the entire system, and where every child feels empowered, where every teacher feels empowered, the whole system will grow and it will have a multiplier effect to the economy, and the education system will become more relevant, practical, pragmatic, and job and entrepreneurship related and oriented, while giving the life management skills to children.